starting now. Okay, my name is Dina. Yeah, as most of you have known. And tonight's session is meant to be an intimate one. Yes, we invite guests and public, but we want to be an intimate session as well, where all artists share about the artwork, your journey, your inspiration to paint as well. And I'm going to start with myself, okay? And this is my artwork. Yeah, the title is Courage to Be You. The U I put in capital because of the theme as well, unicorn magic. So the U can stand for the unicorn, and it can also stand for me and for you as well as a person. And why I name it as Courage to Be You? Because you know when the theme unicorn magic comes about, I was also studying about unicorn. Of course, I love unicorn, but what it meant actually in depth, that's actually through my research and what I read, I actually found a lot of things about unicorns that I didn't know before. That there are actually some people or some articles actually suggested that unicorns are not actually a horse with the horn, there might be actually rhinoceros. Because rhinoceros have that one single horn. So when I look and read about all this, I'm thinking, actually does it really matter what is unicorn, whether that exists or not, as long as no people believe in that. So that gave me the inspiration to, you know, as an individual, who are we as an individual? Is it based on what community says who we are? Is it based on his opinion, her opinion, or other people's opinion? For me, no. So that's why I name it as the Courage to Be You. It's whoever I want to be and whoever you want to be as well. So the color theme is, of course, I choose based on the femininity and the mystical being of the unicorn as well. But through the process of painting this, there are a lot of different strokes that I use as well. For me, it reflects my personal journey. Is it? I think the echo is too loud. So. The original one? Is... No? Okay. Okay, so for me, it reflects my personal journey as well. I'm not trained in art formally. In fact, I'm trained in law. I'm a lawyer by profession, although I could practice already, and now I'm a legal practice legal consultant. Yeah, and also doing art at the same time. Because I believe art is healing, and the more people are involved in art, the better the world will be. In short, that's what I believe. And there are people who disagree with this view, especially my former colleagues, that feel that, you know, I should just stay and do law, that's it. And why do I want to go through the hard way and do art and start again from the bottom? But for me, it doesn't matter because I have a dream and I feel and I believe that, you know, art is the healing thing that all people should be involved in. So here there are a lot of pathway, and there are actually small strokes using an ink pen as well. It reflects that, you know, there are a lot of pathways that I can take, but there are certain paths that I actually took. So those are the symbolic of the ink pen. And those routes and the path that I took, whether it will actually lead me to a great experience, a beautiful experience or otherwise, it depends. It's open on interpretation. But what I know and what I believe for sure is that it will bring me to the goal that I want. So that's how I come about with this painting. Thank you. That's all.